In this demo video, we will introduce a question answering system called MemoryQA, your personal video chatbot. Personal photo and video are everywhere. They capture the best moment of our life, such as birthday party or wedding ceremony. Because of the sentimental attachment, these videos are probably more valuable to us than some funny videos on YouTube. The significance of personal photo and video can be shown by three numbers. 13.9 petabytes of personal media were uploaded to Google Photo by 200 million users in just 1 year. Unfortunately, however, about 80% of the personal photo and video do not have any user tag, which means these video and photo are just like a giant black box sitting in our cell phone. Therefore, unlike in a movie where we can always find what we want at our fingertips, in reality, it takes a long time and lots of swipe to find some photos on a cell phone. This is especially difficult for personal video with long playback time. According to a recent study on Flickr, there are two typical scenarios in which users intend to search their personal photo and video. Users are not only interested in finding video about a specific topic, but also seek answers extracted from the content of the photo or the video. For example, a user may ask a question like, "What's the name of that amazing hotel in our last trip to San Francisco?" And another example, imagine two friends are talking about their holiday trip to Yosemite National Park. One of them may wonder, "When did I last see the beautiful waterfall in Yosemite, California?" If you enter the question to existing commercial apps, none of them return reasonable results. That motivated us to build a system that can help users not only search the content of personal videos, but also answer the question about users' daily life. For example, to answer the question, "When did I last see the beautiful fall in Yosemite, California?" a user just needs to open our app and type or voice type the question.
"I found 5 videos around Yosemite, Village Drive, Yosemite Village, Yosemite Valley, Mariposa County, California, United States of America. The latest time is April 25, 2014.
Our system will return the answer, in this case, April 25, 2014. A user can further verify the answer by watching the relevant videos found by our system. The proposed method is an end-to-end neural network, consisting of 3 major components. A recurrent neural network to understand user question, a content-based video search engine to find relevant video, and a multi-channel attention feedforward neural network to extract the answers. The proposed system has the following characteristics. First, the questions are answered by the content of the video and no user tag are needed. Second, it leverages a state-of-the-art video processing engine developed in Carnegie Mellon University to provide accurate, efficient video understanding and search. Third, unlike many question answering systems, the proposed system is an end-to-end neural network that relies on a minimum number of manual templates, and its accuracy is expected to grow along with the number of training data. To the best of our knowledge, the proposed method is the first to answer questions discovered in the personal video content. Thanks for watching this demo video.